I hope this letter finds you well. My name is Alexander, and I'm the town doctor. Recently, our town lost a prolific and generous man known as Elias the Sculptor. The official story states that it was an accident, but I know better. You see, I was there. I cannot forgive myself. The world must know the truth. You're the best investigative reporter I could find. Meet me at my clinic and we can discuss the details. I look forward to your visit, Alexander.
Hang on, your stop is just ahead. So you're here to write an article about the sad fate of the sculptor. Elias's exhibit should have saved the town from debt. But then, one night Elias and his wife were mysteriously trapped inside the plastering machine he invented. They died tragically, encased in plaster. Well, here's the clinic. Dr. Alexander could tell you more. But you'll need to find your own way in, as the door is likely locked at this hour.
cannot protect a murderer and still call myself a man of honor. I must reveal what really happened. It was a night we meant to celebrate, not mourn. Work on the exhibit was nearly complete, and the mayor hosted a party for Elias. But Elias couldn't be distracted from his work, so he and Maria were both absent. I had just sat down when I noticed Cristo, the sculptor's assistant. He was alone, not speaking to anyone, and then I saw him sneak away. The only other person with a key to the sculptor's studio was his assistant, Cristo, yet this is only the beginning of the mystery.